Hello. Why am I hearing me? That was weird. Hello, Chris. Glad to see that you are first today. Congratulations on being first. But why is there so much stuff here I don't need? I don't know what half this stuff is. Stay. Don't slide. Okay. So, why are you here? You can go there. Okay. Why? Okay, so, I'm gonna start in a minute. But can somebody give me 2 checks, please, and thank you. 1 for make sure that the tweet goes up, and another 1 to see if streamer mode is working over on Discord. Please and thank you, everybody. Anybody. Hello, Sky. Well done on being third, I guess. I don't know what to say when somebody's third and they're happy about it. But yes, hello everybody. How many people do we have here? You were first by 1 second, Chris, I was so close. Well, you know. So just checking if everything's working. Why isn't streamer mode working? Stupid Wi-Fi. Same as everyone else, the cosplay, because I think it'd be a new community surprise. Nice. I'm gonna head over to Twitter because it didn't say upload, tweeting post or whatever, you know. It didn't go up. None of them have gone up. It's a bit rubbish. But I don't know what to do about it, so I'm gonna cry about it. No, why isn't streamer mode working? Streamer mode. Turn it off. Turn it on. Nope. Fair enough, it's not working. I'm not sure why that's not working. I will try and sort that for next stream, as well as the tweet situation. Okay, so for this, anybody who wants to play, anybody who can play with me, you want to go over to Steam and download the game for free. It's free, I know. But yeah, the name of the game is in the title and the game and in the category thingy, you know. So I think we're almost ready to go. Is it laggy? Also, what's it about? The game? Well, you can probably tell from the title and stuff. I am going to read you the description of the game on Steam, if I can find the game. Here it is. Okay, so where do I find? I'm gonna go ahead and find the game real quick. Is it laggy? Is what laggy? Yeah, so the description is: free multiplayer survival horror game based on stories from the SCP Foundation wiki. The game is about a facility containing anomalous entities known as SCPs. When a catastrophic containment breach occurs at a facility, your goal is to get out of the facility. Try and escape with your friends. But yeah, hopefully this works because I haven't tested it. But yeah. Are you scared easily? Not really, not really. Why is the webcam so high? Maybe that's a bit better. Not really. Not really. But, you know. Hopefully this doesn't kill my PC, because I probably should have tested it beforehand. But if not, then I don't have a failsafe, so what we might do is we might just, like, do a bit of shiny hunting if this kills, fine, kills my PC. But if it doesn't work, then I probably am going to switch over to shiny hunting if it doesn't work. Just because we haven't really done much of that. But I will let you lot out, choose the game. So start thinking about that. I have either Pokemon Shield or Brilliant Diamond. I am working on getting the shiny charm for, what do you call it? See the cosplay tees you sent? Yes, I did. Looks great. But yeah, so I'm working on getting the shiny hunt, shiny charm for Legends. So maybe a bit of that shiny hunting later on if I'm going to do it. But I'm going to click play now and see if it works. Hopefully it does. Because if it doesn't, then I might cry. Seems to be opening okay. I don't need you. I'm gonna put you as auto because hopefully that works. Boom, boom, boom. Oh. Oh. Call out and invite him. The third legend is not is true. The truth is the key. Ooh. 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 I did see the legends. That's the I've seen the trailer now, and no, this will not be on Discord. What version do you guys want? Which legend do you like more? You finished your nails? Congratulations. do we want full screen or borderless window mode? Which one do you think will be better? Violet, I want Violet too. Yeah, I like the futuristic look instead of the like other one. We're gonna try Violet is better in my opinion, yeah. I'm back. Okay, so I'm gonna try borderless window mode. Oh, by the way, just in case you're shut up about me being the only one to misspell Violet when I'm an artist who studies color theory and actually likes color theory and drawing the hands a few times. I don't care about spelling, apart from if it's an exam, then maybe I care a bit. But I don't really care about spelling that much. Hello, darkness. How are you? Hopefully this works. Why did that scare me? Is it working? Why ain't it working? And now the game's not opening. Oh, there we go. Okay. Maybe this will work. Is it working? New screen trap instead of game cap, it doesn't work. Alright then, I will. Let's try window cap to see if that works. That should work. Everybody else, I'm good. Okay, yeah, no, I can't do that. So I'm gonna have to do screen capture. There we go. Done. Well, hey! It's working. I'm going to put that under window capture above game capture. Actually, I'm going to put game capture above both in order of usefulness. Okay, so everything is working. Are we ready? Personally, I don't know, but we're going to go anyway. Okay, obviously, you know. I don't know why I expected anything else. Should I put in the title that it might be a mature stream? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna put that there probably will be blood and gore. So. Did you tell your volume you're gonna clap like that again? Imogen does not like me, so I'm so sorry. There we go. What's with SCP 999 and Orange Slime? I don't know much about the SCPs, I'm gonna be honest here. I know barely anything about them. I'm just gonna say that now. I know barely anything. Also, I do apologise if my voice is a bit croaky today. I have a bad throat because I ran a lot yesterday. Let's just say that. Will there be an official horror Pokemon game anime? Maybe. I don't think I'll do that, to be honest. Okay. So, what do we want to do? Do we want to try it on my own? I'm going to turn this down because it's way too loud for me. How is sound for you? I don't think they do that though, Pokemon. That's the thing. I've been told. Sounds fine, I guess. You sure? You sure it's fine? Sounded good? Okay. I've been told that it's harder on your own. But I also have nobody else that wants to play, I believe. Is there anybody in chat that does want to play? I need to figure out the outfit for CCN. I hate. I'm gonna do that on Sunday, please. Understandable. Nope. I blame this guy's saving PC for killing itself. So, I think I'm gonna be playing on my own then, aren't I? Unfortunately. Not looking forward to this. Have popcorn in case you get scared. Yeah, I'm just gonna click English. I'm gonna mess around with other languages for a bit. I really can't be bothered. I'm just trying to put it off. You have a 1.25 litre bottle of Pepsi. Those are words. I don't have a drink, which I probably have, because I might be screaming a lot. Probably would, because you don't even have a drink. Yeah. Don't ask why I have popcorn ready for every stream. Because you want me to suffer, that's why. I don't need to ask. I'm going to ask somebody to bring me up a drink, though. You need to do that later as well. I'm gonna ask for someone to put me up a drink. Oh, you know, well, congrats, I guess. I just know it's not that hard to know. So I'm going to start on my own. Because nobody wants to play with me. I don't like popcorn with people who are suffering. It makes me suffer with them. I prefer lollies and soft drinks. Yeah, I guess I'm the same. This popcorn just like gets stuck in my teeth and that gets annoying. I'm just trying to put it off. Somebody in chat, give me a countdown to press new game. Because I am absolutely terrified. I have no idea what's going to happen. Sorry, I'm just doing something. I apologize. I'm so sorry about this. There, that's working. Okay. Another countdown, please. I apologize about that one. I was just sorting the title out. This is what we normal people call mending. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. No, no. What's up, Chris? I'm gonna click it as soon as Chris gives me permission because Chris is saying no, no, no. Do I have your permission to press new game, Chris? Do I have your permission? Why the no, no, no? God, it's already chaotic. not even started the game. Like, what is wrong, Chris? Why no, no, no? Why no, no, no? Why no, no, no? What's going on? Can you VC? I'm so lonely. I'd rather not for this because, partly because I don't trust people, especially in VC. So I'm just gonna go without VC, and then if I do feel like I need some moral support, I will hop in the VC. But I'm just gonna go. Play it safe. No, my brother took it earlier because I wasn't trying. Because I was trying to tell him since he wasn't letting me laugh. Oh, wow. I'm just gonna put my name. I'm gonna press start. Let's go. I'm scared. Going through quite a few of them. Tell us what they are. Just please, you can trust me, right? I don't know, because like I feel like you're gonna try and scare me in VC. Sure, why not? Yeah, it'll help me mentally. And sure, yeah. There we go. I'm in. Okay. I'm not looking forward to this. I'm scared. I'm just gonna go for it. I'm in VC for anybody who wants to go ahead and join and maybe give me like a couple of heart attacks, one or two, you know. So scary. Nightbot is going crazy. Yeah. Yeah, I did the same. Yeah. I accidentally pressed go. So, what am I doing? Double click on the dot. Okay. On behalf of the SCP Foundation and all staff, we want to start a 1 month working period in our top secret research facilities. Unfortunately, the exact details of your upcoming work assignments are highly classified, but please read this document carefully to make your stay as safe and pleasant as possible. Each of the Class D personnel has been given a numerical designation. Go away. Your personal designation is D9341. Please memorise your designation and the staff will use it to refer to you as now on. Okay, I think that's fine. Okay.
I don't know where your bottle is.
Okay. How do I get rid of it? Go away.
Do you know where your bottle is?
Back. I'm just gonna quickly turn Discord down because I can't hear the game over it. I'm gonna turn the game up a bit and Discord down a bit. There we go. Let me just check my D9341. I've got to try and remember that, I'm assuming. Yeah. So 3341. Well, that's lovely.
No one got scared of that, seriously. I don't want.
Well, that's just lovely. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna go again. Oh my god, I need to remember that for if I ever do merch. Yeah. Well, that's just lovely. Yes. Oh, I can blink. Lovely. Does it change? No, 9341. 9341. Okay, I'm ready. Take me. I love the fact that you can just like manually blink. I absolutely love that. Like, yeah. You know, I should probably add a mild flash warning to the title as well. Because of the blinking. I'm gonna do it. And mild flash warning. Mild flash warning, why blinking? Is the game so loud all of a sudden? Yeah. Okay, yeah, it's the same. Look at him, no more than three people. I saved. Why is it telling me that I can run? That is terrifying. Who am I following? Go towards the unalived bodies. Because that was a good idea. Because that was a good idea. I went towards the unalived bodies because that was a really good idea. They took the rice off of what they were cleaning, so I didn't know. Still confused as to why I went towards the dead bodies.
I just killed a roach.
Okay. No. Okay. Stop hiding. That's not very nice. Let me walk. Oh, hi, you're there. Don't do that. What do I do? Hello, would you like to turn around, please? Can somebody else, like, look at him, please? I'm just gonna walk backwards away. Is it still there? It's still there, okay. Hi, friend. Which way do I go? Left, right, or backwards? Which way? Help me, where do I go? Which way do I go, left, right, or back? I'm gonna go backwards. Open.
That still sounds good out of context.
And I'm lost.
By its full name? No.
Okay, I can go this way. I'm gonna save right here. Is chat dead? Yes. Oh!
What happened?
Oh, help. Oh no. I'm gonna save. No, why did I try? Do I go in there? Can I pause? I can pause, okay. I need a break. I've been playing for what, 10 minutes and I already need a break? I am absolutely terrified. There's an achievement for beating the game on the hardest difficulty. Well. So where do I go?
Home.
My brother just got back from getting his glasses. My brother just got back from getting his glasses. My brother has glasses now. I don't know how to describe them. But to me, they're like the type... They're the type that only like old people wear. Yeah. Yeah.
But have what?
I think you should play Roblox Mimic one day, it might be better for content.
Oh.
Okay, so where do I go? Where do I go? Do I go in the room with the black smoke? You know what, I'm just gonna... Oh no. I am stuck. I'm trapped in this room.
I don't know if any of you understand. But looking at a plain white.
So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna load back to where I was. That scared me.
Okay.
while I'm completely silent, trying to... Let's go in. No, never mind, we don't have a key card, do we? Oh, it's this room. It's still in here. It's still in here and it's only turning. Is it stuck? I think we need to get into that door behind him. Oh, that's a monster. Yes, correct. Yeah, they had their name as just Me6, so I changed it to Me6 2.0 to make it clear. Where's that? Oh. Yeah, new account. It's the same as the old one, just with a 1 at the end. I'm just doing my dollar peas while I'm crying inside. I don't know why that was difficult to find, because like you could have just gone to... Oh, I didn't do a stream ping! That's why! Hello, monster. So let's go ahead and do... at stream... ping... live... I didn't mean to send that. Oh shoot.
Is this Chris?
Yes. Yes, it is. I used that voice in a proper round.
How long will you be live for? No clue. No clue, monster.
I'm very much cold right now.
I never know. But I'm just gonna do a quick save here. Follow who? Those are the dead bodies that I went towards before and died. So I'm not going to go towards those this time. Nah, I don't think I should. Well, they're all. Huh? What's that? What does that mean? What is that achievement? What did I do to get that achievement? Help me. I'm going to check that achievement and see what it means, because I'm scared. What have I done? And we're back in like 30 minutes. Will you still be live? Yes, I do normally go about 3 hours. Encountered a recursive room. Oh, so I've been in this room before. Well, no, it's a recurring room, so it recurred. Oh, that's it. So basically, this could go on forever. Until I open that. So basically, it's just the same. So it's exactly the same. I can't remember where I came from. I'm just saving. It's like an infinite loop. There you go. Yeah. You encountered 173 yet? Yes. We have died only once, I believe, somehow. And then I think it's stuck. The architect. Okay, I'm just gonna look at what the architect is as well. Because again, encountered the builder. Hello. Look at the window, yeah. It's gone. Now I'm sad. Now I'm sad and scared. Because the bear disappeared. I have no clue where I'm meant to be going. 30 minutes I'm in. Okay. No worries. I'll see you then. He's dancing now. Hello.
Oh no.
Is this another recurring room?
This is painful.
Someone dropped their jam sandwich. Show yours.
I had to restart the world because I ran out of lives.
Oh no.
Currently I am at
encountered the creatures with many voices.
That's over,
watch out.
That's over 130 lives I've spent on this one level. It's not even that hard. While the lava rises.
SCP-999 can't see you when you move, only if you're too close. How do I see where it is? Can I see where it is though? Is it easy to avoid? Like, what is it? Where is it? I'm just gonna do a save here so I can load if I need to. Where is it? Oh, I see it. It's like a dog. Oh.
It's like a dog. I think I remember.
Oh, where'd it go? So how do I know if I'm too close? Is there something that makes it obvious that I'm too close? Oh shoot, well, that happened. Yeah, I'm dead, you can stop now. You know, I might cry during this stream, and it's going to be your fault. All your fault.
Huh?
I might cry during this stream, and it's Monster's fault.
And I'm not afraid to know.
Yes. Thank you.
Don't read that book. I won't.
I had to
if you have it. I don't have it, and I won't read it. Also, we're almost a fifth of the way there. Hello? Excuse me?
Oh wow.
One fifth of the way there. One fifth of the way to 50 followers, which means affiliate. Imitate humans. So don't listen.
It's a mixture of both.
Where did that come from?
Both.
What's that yellow screen? And what's that yellow line?
It's to say that it's recording it. Where? Walk to your right. Would have been a bit better if you said that a bit sooner, you know?
Which SCP is this? Is this not player?
It can be.
But it's just single player as well.
Yeah.
But you have to pay for single player.
Yeah.
I know you were
good. I don't like single player. I'm thinking.
Thinking what?
Said differently. Get back to the cotton fields.
That's no. Stop. Stop. Play single player till I come back and then I have to do multiplayer.
What are you saying? Stop.
Play single.
No. I'm sorry. Dan.
Okay.
Me and the boys hate the E
Okay, so let's load.
If you hate Jensen, you're cringe.
Hmm.
Where's my next target?
Road.
Oh, my next target is there.
When you see 106, you only run.
Yeah?
You can't run, but you can go through some of the How about we just go, you know, I don't like that, so I'm just gonna, like, turn around, wander around for a bit, you know? Because, you know, it's a bit too much for me. If you go through there, you can find a black can that you can use for a scanner later on. Damn.
Wait, oh no.
Press tab for your inventory.
Bro, just open the bucket. Let me bomb. Like,
okay, what? That was completely out of context.
Yes, I know. Oh, no!
You don't need notes, only notes with codes on it. Yeah, I know. Good luck, thank you. What the hell? Oh. Well, that's lovely. No Man's Land? What is that? Oh, I did.
This is chaos. And I love
it. I don't.
Why wouldn't you be?
I really want to sweat. I really want to sweat, you, yeah, but I'm not going to. We have Pokemon being the expert.
You went to 106's pocket, didn't you? Oh.
And then you have Sky playing Splatoon and giving us amazing out of context every day.
Why is Japanese suspicious?
Cheers.
Why did you sound so dead when you said cheers?
Because I know that that's not gonna work. The good luck ain't gonna work. Tips can help. I would have guessed that reading tips can help, because that's why they're tips. Okay, let's see him.
And yes, we're completely ignoring the engines.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, I'm running. Oh no. I got another achievement though. Encountered the old man. Love that. Holy cow.
Didn't just die being on the toilet and hearing this as he's not deafened.
What is the squeaking?
That was this.
Don't do that ever again.
Do that again.
It says caution, but I'm not listening. This is why I don't trust you to be in BC while I'm playing a horror game.
Yeah, this is going to scare you a lot.
Okay, that's the gate that I'll die.
The game was not about...
Okay, yeah, no.
The stream was not about the game, it was about Chris scaring you.
What is that? I don't know what half of these achievements mean. Encountered the peripheral jumper?
Our butt cheeks. The achievements mean butt cheeks.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Well, anyway, I'm gonna post a tweet real quick.
It is legal in North Korea.
There we go.
And no, I'm not joking.
I know.
Fun fact, in China it is actually more, it is less expensive to kill a person than to run a person over.
I'm assuming that includes the disposal of the body. I'm gonna assume that those price calculations include the disposal of the body? I kinda wanna just be shiny hunting right now. I'd rather suffer through shiny hunting than do this. How long has it been since Monster left?
By the stream isn't it entertaining at all?
Only 7.
Come on, Jensen, someone in SCP already. Get scared.
Only 7.
We need better content. Desperately.
Yeah, I don't want to be here. You are? Tweet. I'm lost, really lost. Oh, why did I do that? What? I don't know what I'm doing here. Why did I agree to play this game?
For content, I guess.
Well, hello. Okay, so no, you're still here. Why have you not moved for the entire game? Okay, no. You're not scary. Well, you know, maybe other people think otherwise. In a while, Monster will be back and I'm going to be doing a bit of multiplayer, so if you want to stick around and play that with me, so then, you know, you can help me if you want, you know? I just got a key card.
So based on that, who's the better creature?
I'm gonna take the batteries, don't know what I need them for. Do I go down there?
guess I'm new to. I've been here for like 5 minutes.
Oh my god.
You should find light testing changer 2B.
I was talking all the time and
okay.
He didn't realize he was muted.
Yes.
Wow.
Okay.
Chris on that phone.
It's going fine. I kind of stopped. Oh god, I can't. Once I'm done with this match, I'm gonna break.
Do I go in
god
here?
Help me, please.
What is. What?
I'm excited to see your video.
Sky, stop being out of context.
Sky, I'm excited to see your video.
I'm excited to show it to you.
I don't want to stay here.
Hey, how are you? Welcome to the stream. I'm gonna ask, how did you find the stream today? How did you find the stream? Because if you've been like searching through this category, maybe recommended, which I doubt, or just recommended to you by a friend. And also, Sky's dying. That's the infinite room, right? There's a battery in here. I cannot carry any more items? Well, that's not very nice. I'm gonna read these, though. There's a code that 8226.
I should get to finishing to editing the video.
So yeah, if we get rid of these, because we don't need these. Is there anything on this one? No. And
yes,
I don't think
yes,
we need this one.
Glad you realized.
9341, we don't need that. But I'm gonna keep it just in case. Because you never know what you might need.
Yo, Neramix just went live.
He went live a while ago.
Okay.
Whoa, that's I thought he only just went live because he only has one viewer right now.
It's called delayed notifications.
Yes, I forgot those.
Okay, so I ran the wrong way.
Wait.
Oh, this guy speaks French.
Oh, he's there. Come on, get quick.
Sky, stop.
Huh? Is he left for me? I don't think so.
You wait.
It's almost like
11:30. How much charge does it have?
Oh no. 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 I don't like you. Oh, I need. Ugh.
Here's what you do.
No, I just want to know how much percentage it has.
When was the last time we saved? I tried to run around him. Because that was a dead end, I think. Pretty sure that was a dead end.
Oh yeah, God, Jensen was streaming.
So,
yeah. The show is so boring, it's kind of easy to forget.
Yeah,
like,
even
no
the
offense.
One split screening it right now.
No offense, but I just do be kind of bored.
Honestly, same. And VC's dead.
Sorry if you can. Oh.
Chuck and VC are dead.
Sorry if you hear Lel in the background.
Oh, we haven't saved for ages. No.
And Jensen's being forgetful again.
I'm so annoyed. Okay, if I remember correctly, this is the one with the code on it now. Why is it all with the code on it?
Memory, so yes, I do.
When was it?
December 2021.
And which server?
Oh, I'm gonna run this way. Okay, yeah, he's coming. Shoot, this is the dead end room.
So part of my scalp looks like smoke. My hair looks barely different. Well, I had that sitting in my hair for 30 minutes.
I am incapable.
Come on. Oh, I think I escaped him. Oh, no, I did not. Never mind. Shoot, dead end. Hello? You said my name? I'm just going to run in here and just like, grab all this. Is he still after me? Okay, I need a minute.
Alright, bless you.
I'm in pain.
Cough. What do you mean? This guy, every single time I cough.
I am in pain.
What's wrong with you, dude?
What
am
I supposed to say?
Just say nothing.
Holy cow. Why did I agree to play this again? How long has it been since Monster left? I need help in life. Only 20. We might just like sit here for 10 minutes, you know?
No!
I kinda regret agreeing to play this game, you know?
Why am I so quiet?
Oh, I turned Discord down so I could hear the game properly. I can still hear you alright though.
Your voice is just weak normally, so speaking that
we eat to the
This is a dead end.
Which one should I use?
Wait.
I'll use this one. Save image as...
Then those.
Nothing happened, can I have it back?
Sharp. Pull up water gun.
What is that?
PNG.
Huh?
It's called video editing.
Oh.
It's called murder.
Hey, yo.
What?
Shut.
I'm seriously confused now.
Okay, I have no idea where I'm meant to be going. I will say that now, I have no idea.
Take a knife, then go stab all the SCPs in their face. Oh wait, some don't have one.
They're not careful. Okay, so
that way you can just find your way out without having to worry about the walls, you know?
We're going on a food break.
Yeah, but then he would be
self-harm.
We're going on a food break because I haven't eaten much today.
Going on a trip on our
favorite
rocket ship.
Excuse me, on, it's in our favorite rocket ship.
Oh,
I grew up with Little Einstein. You sang the song, but you remember it's in a rocket ship.
Okay, so we're going to be right back because I'm going to eat.
I'm surprised I still remember it.
Like I said, I have almost perfect memory, so I should remember it. Note all...
Okay. There we go. We're going on a food break, so I'm just gonna
eat. Okay, bye.
Food.
Not on thy soul, but on thy soul.
Nice humming.
Placement font, black font, two.
I mean.
Okay. Color. What shall the color? The color.
I love Jensen's reaction to me doing the Little Einstein's humming with the mic in my mouth, because he's just like screaming
the color,
and then turns away from the camera to turn it off.
What the heck? Chris, are you dying?
No, that was me swallowing my mic. Four more minutes until Monster is meant to be back.
Now you and Sky are doing the random noise thing.
Video editing can be fun sometimes, but I
well, I guess goodbye.
What is the best time to upload a YouTube video on set?
Dude, dude, you're dying? I was just thinking little Einsteins with the mic in my mouth and you're dying.
Stop putting the mic in your mouth. It's unsanitary. Like I said, you might die.
Dude, this is literally my mic. My headphones.
Oh,
yeah. And it can kill you.
I only have like 2 hours left to edit. Ugh, whatever. Analytics don't matter much. I literally just have to send it to all my friends.
If you want to grow, you need to
don't.
Pay attention. And if I can quote Tebow real quick. Checking analytics is like working in a forensic lab.
Do you pay attention to post times?
No. Post times are for babies to care about views. I post whenever I give a crap about it. And most of the time, I'm just on Twitch.
Oh, yeah, Jensen's back.
Hi, Jensen.
Oh.
Oh, really?
Why is Jensen semi-back?
My God, that's so weird. That's so
exclusive
weird. That's so, I have the stream. I have the stream unmuted. Yeah, it does. I have the stream unmuted. It sounds like we're talking to ourselves.
Wait.
I feel like I'm going insane. This is a preview.
I'm gonna deafen
going
for a sec just to listen to stream. Give me a sec.
Okay.
Okay.
In fact, I'm just. Okay, so I'm talking.
I sound like a little child.
Okay, so that happened.
Yes, it did.
Chris do be screaming like a baby, though. That sounds sus.
Laughing. Excuse me, I'm laughing. Chips you have. I heard the crunky. I heard the crunkle crunky crunchy thumper. You got one of me? What chips you got? I heard the crunky dunka dumpity. Muted. Back. Then I'm gonna test something. I wanna see if this mic on off button on the headphone jack thingy works. I'm just gonna say test a bunch. I'm gonna turn the on and off and you're gonna tell me if you can hear me.
What?
Test, 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 test. Did it cut off?
It's time for a side by side comparison. Is it though?
Just realized I need to, Oh, Monster's meant to be back. It's been 30 minutes. I need to edit my own video. Like, do more work on it.
Should I do a side-by-side comparison? Yeah, I'll do a side-by-side comparison.
A side-by-side comparison of what, your mom? You're welcome, Pokemon.
Nice joke, Chris.
I finally grown from student to master. Oh my God.
I just got owned. Absolutely owned.
Yes, you did.
Since when was this possible? Premiere Pro.
Yeah,
Premiere Pro has been holding out on me. Come on, Premiere
you
Pro.
Laughed. You
Come
couldn't.
On.
You
Come
laughed?
On.
Jensen, you laughed? You laughed? Why were you muted?
Copy. Paste.
Can you slightly raise this for a stream, but not for yourself? Is that impossible? I'm just curious. What the? My delayed flip.
My tongue is itchy.
What?
Excuse me? Don't question it.
That sounds a bit suspicious.
How? Oh.
We're not letting him talk anymore.
He's not allowed to talk anymore.
How to adjust
sound like me,
images
dude.
In Premiere Pro.
Apologies. Pepsi. It feeds me. Because he said Sky saying his tongue was he sounded suspicious and I didn't trust him to speak anymore. I'll unmute him. There, he's unmuted. He's unmuted now. I didn't trust him. And he's muted himself. Oh, never mind. He's muted himself.
Yum, yum. What the hell? Chris, are you dying? Yes or no? Chris is successfully dying. Chris, like, unironically, are you okay?
I am okay. That is just
yes, sure.
Oh, and thank you, by the way, Chris. The mute button was not working for me.
There you go. Fixed it.
We got.
What?
Okay, now I'm back. Chris is going insane on Sky.
Where the what?
And yes, if you're wondering, I ate all the popcorn.
Good soup. I'm back. I am back. I'm tired.
Ew, why is it transparent? Nah, that don't work.
Popcorn with the vodka.
Where's Monster?
Oh wait, never mind, you're minors.
If you're wondering what I was just doing, I was shoving the mic to the back.
I said nothing.
Okay, Chris, you must stop being sus. Got it?
Sus the one who's already sus his head.
Yeah, I have to keep muted, you dude. Gee, what's coming for you? But yeah, I had to take half of my headphones off. But I was shoving the headphones. Like the mic, not the headphones. Like into my mouth.
Why did I open that? You know what?
I just want to discuss something with you for a second.
I might go and suffer in a different way.
Preferably other way. It's not anything like this and so like I just want to surprise some.
Oh. Okay.
I just want to surprise.
Watch out.
Let's just do a DM call so that they don't join the other VCs. We'll be back.
Okay.
Okay, so
Chris is going to bed again.
I might suffer in a different way. Because this is actually like I'm not getting anywhere and it's kind of annoying. So I might I don't know, what do?
I guess play some Pokemon.
I might. But I don't know. I might, because it would take quite a while to set up. We'll wait for Chris and Sky to come back and then we'll ask them.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna DM Chris actually. Because they just like left.
Don't ask the song.
Where is Chris? I'm going to ask Chris and Sky. And then whatever the majority vote is, we'll do.
My old friend, I'm here.
I came back. I told you I'll be quick.
Oh God,
I'm super speedy. They both said no, but I don't want to, so I don't know.
Many people.
So I guess it's a tarot, I guess. Even though I don't really want to.
There once was a ship that could deceive
no,
the
no,
name of
no.
The ship.
Good.
I know that's copyrighted, so I'm not going to sing it completely. I'm not a dummy.
You sure?
What? Hello, YouTube.
We are back from our little discussion.
Hello.
What happened? Did Chris murder you?
No. We're just gonna do a little something.
Oh. Another surprise. I'm scared, to be honest. Whenever Sky and Chris plan a surprise,
So, are you ready, Chris?
Of course!
You may begin.
Okay, what's that voice?
Let me just find the right voice for this.
Okay, well, that is awful.
Hello, Dot.
Ah, light testing chamber 2B. We need that. Right?
I have a few questions for you.
Alright then.
Can you describe your AU?
Yes, I hope I could. Baron
genocide route. Interesting answer. And the final question. How did you grow up?
Okay, then that happened. No.
Our scream was definitely. Our scream was off timing so much. We did not have a timer
yeah.
set up for our scream. We should have.
Yeah, we did not.
Switched. Yeah, we
probably.
I was hoping we could just join this video immediately. Just by immediately muted it, but once we didn't interrupt. But that was something. And yes, that
yes.
is still the floor. I will not be explaining because it's classified intel from the inside. I can explain to him. You're welcome.
That was fun.
Okay, we're making progress here. We now have a level 2 key card.
Amazing. I think I just woke up like half my neighbors. Well, this is going to be a good VOD, yes indeed.
Can I
tell you why
I pulled
that? Yeah, I'm muted. Oh, this is gonna be a weird one. Can I tell you why we left DC?
Sure.
Yes.
I wanted to scare Jensen. And also, hey Sky, I want to scare Jensen. And I need your help. I have an idea about your girl. I mean, like, this, I wanted to do like a meeting with my character, not like an interview. And we thought of those three questions. To describe your AU, because I didn't have a name for the AU yet. What pushed you to the genocide route? And the question that I thought of, that I'll give it to Sky came up with, that makes the genocide happen, how did you grow up? And we thought, and then I would like push my mic into the back of the door, make a weird sound, and that would give the sort of sound. And then
and
we
then
scream, and then we'd either leave or mute. Sky forgot to leave those, Sky mute.
Yes. I was so concentrated on doing this for me.
Yeah. I was just sitting there waiting for you to start talking to me at least right after. And I assume that was the same thing for you.
Yes. I'm pretty sure I was waiting for you to start so that I would start screaming.
Same here. That was the least planned jump scare ever, and I love it.
Yeah.
That does include lore that I have only let slip from Sky. Because I was going to tell it in Screen that I Pokemon was a message. But I don't think I did. Pokemon, did I end up saying that thing? Because I was like, I really want to say this, but I wouldn't spoil it.
I did leave
how
what? Where? How? Go away. You're mean.
You
don't,
did.
Oh, I died again.
Do me a favor. Champion?
Where is Monster?
Hey, your full name?
How long has it been since Monster left? Just asking Monster if they're coming back.
Okay.
because it's been 1.5 times as long as they said there will be.
I don't trust you, Pokemon. I don't trust you.
But it's wrong. It's wrong.
What? Bless you.
How?
I forgot, to be honest. How am I meant to trust you, Pokemon? How am I meant to trust you?
What's happening?
Oh, I told Pokemon not to tell Sol about this part of Dot's story that I spoiled. Because I've told Sky, and he's saying that I spoiled that stream once. DM call me then. Alright then. Guess I'll be gone again.
Rip.
I just keep getting into DM calls.
Splatoon music just gets me, right? Like, it's one of the most nostalgic kinds of music for me. It reminds me of simpler times.
Yeah.
I just realized it's just the two of us now.
Oh, yeah.
Where did Chris and Pokemon go?
A call about something, I don't know.
Oh.
I'm going to be honest, I wasn't entirely listening.
Welcome back.
Hello. I'm still waiting for Monster. Where is Monster?
Oh, you actual fool.
You need to finish sending your vocals.
Oh, yeah, I really do.
For the Way Deep Down cover and for the FNAF song. Need I remind you?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, what?
You sound like a little kid who was told, why did you draw on the wall? Like, you know that's bad. You still need it?
Huh?
Oh yeah, you are. Oh no, it's Pokemon. I'm a troll.
What?
I'm an absolute troll.
Decimated an anti-adblock system. I am that smart and petty.
How? Tell me your ways, okay, one.
I literally just, because the site literally just used an image, I used the ad blocker to block the image, and then it allowed me to reload. I quickly downloaded it, reloaded again, pressed the capture thing, and it downloaded.
Oh my
wow.
God.
I'm big brain.
It's kind of hard to clap near my mic without crushing my face, but you gotta be clap.
Wait, I'll clap for you. Was that audible?
Yes, it was so audible that I had to throw my headphones off so I didn't literally jump. It's not funny.
Sorry.
You good?
It is not funny. And yes, that was me disconnecting him.
No. Ow!
If you're wondering, yes, my mic is excessively.
The sudden mood change.
Why does this feel like a Jackbox stream?
Splatoon 2 music is just so nostalgic for me. It reminds me of simpler days.
I wish I could turn back time to the good old days.
Shush.
Right, shut up. I'm not gonna complete that song as it's copyrighted. We'll get Jensen in trouble.
That's why I deafened.
I saw you flashing between deafened and undeafened.
Yeah, I was trying.
I was waiting for me to do it. Hi, are you playing with.
Yes, we
are going to at some point, but we're waiting for someone. But if you have it and are ready to play, then we could start now.
But Sky is saying that my PC is so crap that it would literally kill itself the moment I
get
the game.
So we've just been sort of like dealing with single player for a while we're waiting. But yeah, we could.
You play with Jensen or you jump in the VC. It's good. You make your choice. I could join. I have SCPCB installed.
Create lobby.
I have. If Jensen wants to.
I might leave VC if we're going to be doing multiplayer, because you can have voice chat on, so you know, but it's up to whether this person wants to. Shush.
Stop.
Shush. Well, that's rude.
I'm sorry.
Do your videos and no one can have thumbnails. This is the punishment. This is the punishment.
Please don't punch me. I think if you twice.
Oh.
What?
Oh, white spawn. Do not punch.
Thank you for the follow. What is your Steam? I can't really get that out.
If you stop.
Because it's not. It's not my account, it's my brother's account.
And I shall not punish you.
So,
okay. Oh,
you know, I won't be really, like, you know, yeah. Can you play without, like, being friends on Steam?
Pokemon, if you stop spamming me, then maybe I will undeafen you. Oh, wait, he can't hear me. One second.
Well, I can't join you. Oh, can you not?
If you stop spamming me, then maybe I'll undeafen you.
When the boredom. For real.
Well, I'd imagine you can, because it's just like lobbies.
For real, for real.
You can join me off my profile. We can try it without being friends, and then if we do have to be friends, I will friend you for now, and then I'll unfriend you after, because it's not my account, like I said. See, so, yeah, ow. Well, that hurt.
Shut up, Twitch, and
so yeah, what do I do? What am I doing? But I can't join our server browser since it doesn't show. Does it not?
My deepest apologies.
Oh.
But I'm not sorry.
Hmm. Do you want to try it?
What the heck?
We could try it and see if it works. What should I name it?
Blob.
Blob. I'm going to name it Blob. 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 Okay, so yeah, if you want to try it and join, see if that works, you know? Yeah. There you go. You can try now. You try and find Blob. Find Blob. If you want to try and find Blob.
We would die for the orange slime.
I think you should be
quiet. We would also die to leave this mortal plane.
Be right back, okay? A bit of confidence. So yeah, if you want to try, see if it works. If not, then we'll try and sort it. You know.
I can mute you, you know, you don't have to mute yourself.
Oh, you do. Oh. You do have to be friends.
Is that this one? Oh no.
So yeah, if you wanna whisper me your Steam. And I'll add you for this stream, then I'll unfriend you after, if that's okay. Just because, obviously, like I said, it's not my account.
Chris,
it's my brother's account.
Why?
Oh, I didn't change the stream from Be Right Back. Whoops. Oh yeah, so what can I call you? Because, you know, I don't really know how to say your name. So, what can I call you?
Totally not WMRX.
Yes.
What the hell?
I am.
Yeah.
Correct. Either totally.
Either
or
totally or worm. Oh, is your name meant to be totally not worm X, but you swept around the R and you rewrote the O? Back. Good.
Okay.
You need to be back.
I'll probably go with totally, because, you know, it's easier for me to remember. I'll just read the first word you need. So yeah. So yeah, if you want to go and
I'm keeping an ear out for whenever you say. Well, that's lovely. That's just lovely. I'm keeping an ear out for that. I've already noticed it twice.
Well, that's lovely.
And do you want to send
not
me yours so I know
not
what
you,
to
not you,
who to accept? You know.
Babe tester.
So yeah, if you wanna.
Save image as.
That's probably the only time beta tester will ever be used as an insult in a sentence. Because I couldn't think of anything. Because I don't know if
okay,
it's
okay, and that is you. Okay, I did get your
request. I forgot
request.
How to say your country. And I didn't want to say, like, America.
More
because that's incorrect.
Except.
Dude, I can't say that.
They got accepted
I
you.
I don't speak Martian.
The world.
I don't speak Martian.
So you should be able to add me now.
Cortana,
well,
shut
not
up.
Add me, but join me.
The country is actually named after English. So it was supposed to be easy to say.
You hopefully should be able to join me. So, totally, if you don't mind me asking, how did you find the stream? Because I've been like asking new people for a while, so I know like in what way they're doing it. So were you like browsing the category, recommended highly unlikely, or recommended to you by a friend? Chris, if you don't shut up, then I'm gonna mute you.
Excuse you.
May the SCP containment breach be nice.
Fine, I'll mute myself.
Great.
I just realised how many roles are in the Discord server.
No, that's not where it's at. Thank you.
Have you managed to,
Oh wait, I was in effects, wrong place. I meant to go to editing.
Let me.
Where is it?
We're about. Also, you are appearing offline on Steam, so I can't join you. Also, Discord invite is invalid. Discord invite? What Discord invite? What does invite mean? What Discord invite? I'm confused. On Steam? Discord invite? What Discord invite? I'm so confused. Sorry, let me just try and figure out what you mean, because I have no idea what you mean. I'm sorry.
Premiere Pro is so much better than that other one I was using.
I don't know why it says that I'm offline, because it shouldn't.
What the hell?
Invite me on Steam so I can join SP. Oh, okay. I see. Let me head over to friends. How do I invite someone? Invite to join your group. On. Huh.
What? Chris is different. That's a first time.
Huh.
That is a first
time. Well, that
time.
Isn't working. I can't invite you to SCP Containment Breach, which is really weird. So if I disconnect from the lobby, go multiplayer, create lobby, blob, create. And if I go over to Steam, go invite.
That's so satisfying.
Yeah, no, it's not showing up, and I don't know why.
I'm sorry, I just can't get that out of my head.
It's not working.
I mean, I guess it's okay.
That is weird ass.
Oh, Chris is undeafened. Cool.
Well, I mean, Mr. Open Steam Overlay and trying to invite me. Yeah, I'm trying that, but if I click invite, it's not giving me an option to invite you to the game. It's giving me options to invite you to a lot of other games, but not Containment Breach. Which is weird.
Why is Chris server deafening himself?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. That would be why. Probably, maybe. I don't know.
Don't care.
I am appearing offline as well, but I'm not sure why. I don't know how to change it because I'm stupid. Activity, try and sort out. Me appearing offline. Why do I sort that out? Okay, so now if I try this, invite to your group. No, why aren't you working?
Try resetting the game.
Yeah, I may as well. You know. Okay, but where can I? Like, I don't know what I'm doing.
I've made a huge lapse in my bedroom. I'm too lazy.
Let's go. If I close down Steam as well, then reopen. Let's see if this works now. Oh, and I just realised with Totally's follow. We are now a fifth of the way there.
Hoggers.
So we're making good progress in like three
Chris
streams.
Change their name.
Really?
To the worst person ever. Why?
Why?
Chris?
What? What has happened? Don't do that. Let me just try and sort it to... Have you tried not appearing offline? I'm trying to sort that out, but I don't know how to do that because I'm a bit stupid. Why do I do that? Can you tell me where to do that? Because I'm, like I said, stupid.
Granddaddy of all chargers.
What?
What? Ooh, yeah.
Yeah.
Why? What? What is? Huh? What?
Again? Another name change?
What's Chris doing? Awesome person.
Okay. Okay, so friends list.
Chris, I know you can hear us, so watch
one
the
in
stream.
Top left.
answer us, please.
Click the arrow to the right of it. There is no arrow.
No, I don't think they are.
Ah, there. I see.
Now they can hear us. Chris, what's wrong? What's happening?
Reveal a drop-down and click
and
online.
The server deafened again.
Yeah, no, there's nothing there for some reason. Ugh. Let's go.
Jensen,
Chris
help.
Is kind of
hello?
Making me scared.
What am I helping with?
Yeah?
Okay, yeah, it's not working. And I don't know why. I'm just gonna search it up, you know. How to make this. Oh, so click on friends and chat at the bottom right of the corner of Steam, press the if we go to Steam. See if we do that. Friends and chat. Sorted.
Another name change?
Sorted. Here we go. Sorted.
I need more music.
Let's now open the game. Now that I've sorted that. There you go, there is the Discord server. You might just want to like. There you go. Whilst playing, you're using a VC or Discord VC. I'm not sure. What I might do is I might leave the Discord VC and use the in-game VC.
No, we don't want you to go.
Because I feel like it'd be better.
Chris, stop
for me
changing your name.
Just to talk to people in the game.
This, I think it was Mike that did that.
I did that one.
No. It was Jensen who did that. I'm going to keep on deafening you. I know you.
Please
what's
stop.
Wrong?
Please stop. Oh, please stop.
Stop.
Chris,
stop what?
What's wrong?
I'm talking to Chris. Please.
And they left.
Chris is acting very sus.
So yeah, I'm going to leave the Discord VC. I am still going to be trying to help with the situation while I'm not in it, though. Hopefully, I'll try.
Yeah, same. Bye.
Alright.
Bye. Okay, there we go. So, there we go. Okay. So let's go multiplayer.
create lobby. I'm gonna name it Blob again because I like Blob. 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 Create. And now, do you want to try from there? Or do I still need to invite you? I'm glad we're sorting this out now before Monster comes back. If Monster comes back, I don't know if Monster comes back. Invite. Yeah, because I still can't invite you. And I don't know why. Okay, but I've got closed Chrome and I can't alt tab out. So see ya. See ya! But we're going to be talking in game anyway, so. Doesn't make too much of a difference. Difference. That's the word. Nyo. Nyo. Oh, whoops, didn't mean to do that. Nyo. Nyo. Let's get rid of push to talk, because that is annoying. There we go. That is working now. Yay! It's working. Hopefully. Beep. Beep, beep. Beep, beep. Beep. Okay, yeah. Let me just go. Yeah, I don't know. Hopefully it's working. There we go. Blob. Hi. Indeed, Blob. I'm just going to check this because I will be back in a minute. I'm just going to check this. Stream. So I don't know. Do you know how to turn it? Do you know how to turn sensitivity up? Because I don't really want to be shouting, pretty much, for the whole thing. Will anyone else join us? Or I don't think so because I have no other friends. So I guess we could just like start now. I guess. Let me just check with Monster, see if he's coming, see if they are coming back. Settings? Yeah, no, there's nothing in settings to change it. There. There's nothing really there. Yeah, no, it's not working really well. So, how do I change the input? Ah, that's annoying. Ah. Let me just... message Monster about to start a server if you want. Okay. Shadow. I've no. Then we've got to go in 20 minutes, so we've got to be quick. Let's just hit start then. But yeah. So. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think after chat, I think after Totally leaves, we might end there, because that seems like a good place for me. Where am I? Okay. Disappeared. Great. Okay, where are you? Help me. People looking for what the hell is this chaos in here? Oh, ale. So what do we do? God, this is loud. I can barely hear you. Oh. Surely there'll be a way to turn down the game and keep me up, maybe? I don't know. No clue.
Attention. All personnel report to immediately.
Down 10% is super loud. Okay. I don't know what else to do. No, not your mic. Oh. The in-game noises, yeah. I'm thinking there must be a way somewhere to turn down in-game noises and keep mic, like, other people up, maybe? Somewhere there must be. I want to go left, right, straight. Up to you. I mean, like, you're more experienced than me. Today is the first time I've played, so it's up to you. I'll let you do most of the options. Don't do that. I'll get us killed. Hey, what way to go? Nah, I'm not making these decisions. This way, I guess. I don't know. This keeps all left then. That's why I said not to let me do any options, because I'll just take us straight to a dead end. And eventually get us killed. Run past it. Ringing in my ears now, oh my god. We're getting all the keycard doors, but no keycard. I know! Sorry, no worries. Don't worry about it. Gas mask. I grabbed it, I guess. I don't know. Press 1 to 5 to quit. Oh, go away. Ah, there we go. And tab for inventory, yeah. Got it. I'm going to take the mask off because I'm assuming that I don't need it right now. Oh, shoot. I accidentally did that. Don't need that. Need that, I'm gonna take it and press see what it does. It says, lovely. Tune to law that you can read the papers around the place. I'm not really into that law stuff, you know. I mean, it really depends on the game series. But, let's press F5 to save. Yeah, I don't know. Dead man. Jim. Ah, yes. Feel bad for him, you know. Do I press the button? So your mic keeps cutting in the middle when you're talking. Yeah, it's because I'm not really talking that loud and mic sensitivity is low. Broken. Sad. Really sad. Keep to our left, we'll go right. Let's go left. Put on the gas mask. Oh, wrong one. There we go. And run. Let's save when we get down. Oh yeah, save and often. Yeah, I do try and save often, but I'm just gonna follow you because I don't know what I'm doing. Damn. Well, that ain't great. Bro is spawn camping me. I'm heading back over because I didn't save there near. There, I'm leading him away for you. There. There you go. Well, what did you do that for? Oh. You kind of died. Where are you? Do you want me to come back down? Hey, monster. You kind of broke him a bit. Well, that ain't great, is it? Can I join Steam so I can join? But hey, this game is like 10 years old. Yeah, do you want to send me, whisper me your Steam over on here? Do you want to whisper at me and I'll add you? I will be back in a couple of minutes. Oh shoot, I'm going down. I'm just gonna sit in the corner dead. And then I'll go ahead and add you, and you can, you know, yeah, you get it. You get it. Yeah. Is that your friend code? Friend code, okay. Yeah, I'll just go ahead and add you. Just give me a sec. Where do I do it? Friends. Add a friend. Enter a friend code. Monster, send it back. There you go. I friend you. And they're kind of guarding the place we come to. Two in there now. And they're guarding. Great. Monster might be joining us in a sec. Yeah, they booked out. Yeah. You're joining in a sec. Okay. No worries. I'm just going to volunteer because, yeah. Let's go this way, you know. I'll let you go first, so if we die, you die first so I can run. Airlock. Rip. Yay, monster's here. Let's go. There we go. So I don't gotta go anymore. Yay! Monster will hopefully find us eventually, somewhere, somehow. I'd imagine Monster knows where we are. Hopefully he can find it, yeah. It's just straight though. Save over two rooms. Oh yeah, that's a good point. I haven't saved in a while. Do you have keep inventory on? No, we don't. Oh, and I don't have anything. No way. Yeah, I've noticed that. I'm going to take the key card. Stay there. Right, yeah, we should probably grab some stuff in here. I got one of the key cards. Yeah. There should be two from there. I swear there's normally two. Maybe not. There's one. Oh, yeah, I got it. I'm gonna take that. I don't need it, but I am. That scared me for some reason. Never seen this room before. Oh, nice. do it. I'll remember this for later. Need level 2. Ah, okay. Oh, monsters here. Excuse me. Well, that is just lovely, isn't it? Follow me. Where am I? You locked in? I'll take it. I mean, oh wait, no, no, never mind. Monster. What is that? Oh, I have one. Okay. Lag. What did we get? That's great. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna put this in here. I wanna be in there. Go. Go. My turn. Did you just take both level 1 and level 2? Never mind, I'm fine now, it dies.
Ooh, glasses.
But weird.
I'm not gonna wear them all the time, unlike you.
I need to.
Now you need to, because you've always worn them.
Oh god, what's happening? What's happening? Oh great. I saved. Did somebody take my stuff?
What? That's weird.
Lovely. Oh, he's still here.
About.
I have no idea what I'm doing. This is fun. Well, that's lovely. Like, where am I? I'm here. Where are you? Where are you? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Open the door. Give it back. Give it back. Now. I don't have it. Great. Drama. I'm gonna hide in the corner. You only have a key card? Well, I don't know. Then. How jump? How do you jump? Jump. Left alt. Ah, there we go. Let me up. Oh well, shoot. So that's still gotta go. Lovely. Goodbye. Slide it in, yeah. Thank you. So, what are we doing? Glad to see that you're back to your normal self. I'm just gonna follow you because I have absolutely nothing. I don't want it. What? Put it on? Oh no. Take it off. Yeah. That was weird. Oh shoot. So we're dead. Lovely. We stuck. Have we been soft locked? No, I don't. Give the mask, okay. And you're gone. Meow. Meow. There you go. I'm sat in the seat. Neil. He's not back yet. Neil. 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 Thank you. Was it EVC full game when non as in VC was playing it, so there won't be a double over. I don't know, to be honest. Spawn in a key card. How? How do that?
Press tab.
No, not tab.
I think
S3.
It's
no. None of those worked. Let me just check. I haven't done something. Nope. I'm sitting away from that one. Threat keybinds. In options. Where would that be? Controls. No, I'm not sure. The suicides and all in the pause menu. We might be soft locked. I think we might be soft-locked.
Which is just lovely.
And we're still here, but now with nothing at all. We've been soft locked, which is unfortunate. My stream's ending, by the way, just curious. Not sure. Maybe soon. Check game. Well, that's lovely.
Spawn.
and out is just PvP. We've been soft locked and now we're just doing this. You're starting your stream now. Goodbye looking at the chat. Huh? Look, okay, goodbye. I think we might just have to like end, you know, because we're seriously soft-locked and there's nothing we can really do about it. Yeah, no, it's not working. How long do you plan to continue? Probably not long because this is happening, you know? Might end here, you know. Yeah. I don't know, should I? If you're tired, and basically I can't even get off the pause menu. So yeah, we could end here. Oh, there we go. Yeah, we could end here anyway. Let's check what achievements we got. Okay, so let's just go ahead and hit that. There we go. Yeah. Alright. So. Ready and Chris, I'm assuming. Maybe. Yeah. They're the only person online that I'm following on this account, so. You know, I think we have to. Yeah, I did. But yeah, so. And that was today's stream. Maybe we start. We're gonna end it here. Because one, it's getting close to the time that I usually end, and two, I'm tired. So yeah. We go end it. We have come to the end of my schedule, so I don't have anything scheduled for next week onwards. So are we raiding me or something else? Yes, Chris, we are going to raid you. I do have the raid message ready. There you go. So yes, I will see you all next week. Which Roblox Mimic, we could do that next week because I have nothing planned. Try it. We'll do it next week. Yeah. Alright, I will see you all in the next stream.